Hello! I hope all of you are doing well on this fine evening. You know, it is the first day of winter, or as the gypsies like to call it, the beginning of the winter solstice. Now, you may recall that we are back here in the tub for tornado tracking in the tub. And yes, that is Christmas music you hear in the background. Because for once, it actually is Christmas. Merry Christmas to all of my friends out there. I'm going to turn the music down just a smidge because it is very loud. So please just pause for 1 second. They obviously don't know whose show this is. Oh my goodness. Okay, today we have a special guest with us. This is Franz. He, for the past 3.5 weeks, he's been upside down in a box because somebody got white girl wasted on Thanksgiving. This guy. But don't worry, he's with us this evening. Oh, he doesn't have much to say because he's still recovering a little bit. But we do find ourselves here with another tornado. And they said that it was going to be over at 9:15. But, I mean, I don't know what time it is because I don't have a watch. Who wears a watch? It's 2013. But it's 9:31, and the sirens still appear to be going off. Now, Franz, how do you feel about that? That's exactly how I feel about it as well. He and I are mano a mano. But it is just the two of us here in this tornado, you know. No one is here. Everyone's like, hey, it's Christmas, bye, I'm leaving, you're gonna die. So that's how that is going. But don't worry about it. We're just sitting here, we're just chilling. The alarm's been going off for like 40 minutes. YOLO swag life. What? Oh, what? That's a very good observation there, Franz. He says, well, he'd like to tell you actually. Yes, that is so accurate and great of you to point out to all of our viewers. Oh, but, Hannah Ray, we just wish that you were here partaking in this tradition that we have, but, you know, you can't always get what you want, and we don't have a fish or bottles of water, so we're probably just gonna die. Provisions. Thanks for staying tuned with us. You know, just still rather blustery outside. Apparently, this thing's gonna last forever. had to get some provisions, you know, as you do when you're stuck in a tornado. So, an update. The swimming pool is flooding. And currently I'm not watching the Netflix show that I was watching. So that's an inconvenience, but I guess not dying is also a convenience. I was gonna go to Walmart this evening, you know, just to do a little Christmas shopping, because Christmas is best at Walmart. But, thank goodness, I was like, I'm too tired, girl. So I didn't do that. Instead, I tried to wrap Christmas presents, but as soon as I heard the alarm, I was like, oh my gosh, I must get out of my work uniform, because if I die young, don't bury me in this uniform, okay? Because that is a shambles. The people upstairs have a dog, and apparently I'm in New York City now, so don't even worry. They have a dog and he's just like, "Whoa, it's a tornado!" Yeah, I just ate brownie off the floor of my bathroom. So what? It's New York City, bounce. This guy. I know some of my viewers are out there and they're wondering, oh, are you going to take any calls or any questions from the audience? And I'm going to say no, because anybody got time for that? Also, yeah, so there. I'm too busy right now. Are you kidding me? It's a cosmic brownie. But Franz keeps insisting that I read from the Royal Alarms brochure. However, I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna make, it's got like a maze, what, it's got like a Christmas maze. And like, I don't know. Don't forget to water your Christmas tree, because if you don't water it, the lights will catch it on fire, and ain't nobody got time for that. Hold on. Stop it! You don't need... Stop with your... Hush, hush. Here we go. Oh, hold on. All I want for Christmas is you. Take it away, Franz. He's so good at this part. Yeah, so that was that. I'm gonna go check on the progress of the tornado, and you probably won't hear back from me, but I just really enjoyed this moment where I could have tornado tracking from the tub once again. Version 2013 on the 21st of December, as I said before, it's ringing in the solstice. Just sitting here wishing you all a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Ramadan, Jovoskovich, and yeah, happy birthday to everyone, because, you know, it's like we're almost starting over again.